I don't wanna die. Sold to the devil for designing a rip. Go to hell, but I told him I don't wanna. If you know me well, then you know. Hello, today it'll be showing you how to hack Spacebar Counter. Let's go. First, what you need to do is make sure that you are not on a school account or anything that a teacher, parent, or guardian blocked inspect, because that is what we are going to use. As you see, the half of the page is how the page is made. If you double-click the number and clicked inspect, it should have just put you to where you are supposed to be. As you see, the half of the page is how the page is made. If you double-click the number and clicked inspect, it should have just put you to where you are supposed to be. If you didn't, you have to find it on your own. Now double-click the zero on the inspect and change it to the number you want it to be. As you see, the 10,000 is the new number. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.